caution, and they found out that she is doing well. She is safely back at home with her mother tonight. Officials say she was in good spirits during that rescue yesterday. She faces a felony fugitive charge in the toddler's kidnapping. He's expected to be
extradited. A major safety alert to tell you about right now. Amid the opioid crisis around the country, a large amount of the overdose reversal drug naloxone is being recalled because it could be contaminated. Drug maker Pfizer says two batches of naloxone could have...
You keep doing it over and over again. Yes, because you're cute. Because you're cute. Of course you are. Do it.
And even lung issues. Pfizer says
you done?
Serious,
yeah. Are you done with it? Okay.